Listen very closely. Please share this now before it's too late. The Bible says in Revelation chapter 8, verse 1, that when the Lamb opened the seventh seal, there was silence in heaven for about a half an hour. The Lamb is a reference to Jesus Christ. And the seal that's being opened is the judgment or wrath of God getting ready to be poured upon all the land. But why would it be silent? Nowhere else in the Bible does it record that heaven has ever been silent until this point. Listen, this is the calm before the storm. This time period we're living in now is the time period before it all gets let loose. Please, if you have not given your life to Jesus Christ, do so now. Say, "Dear Lord, I admit I'm a sinner, but today I want to give my life to you." Now, please share this with somebody before it's too late.